What's up, Starcraft fans? You are watching a co-op Mutation. I am CTG, and today we are doing Barrier to Entry Unlock and Load. I am playing this time as Phoenix Network Administrator. This will make my champions better when they have the tactical data web, but the non-heroic combat units are weaker. My masteries are offline energy regen for Phoenix, so I can use all his abilities when I warp him in. I'll use champion AI life and shield so that my champions last longer. I'll put 1 point in extra starting supply so I don't get supply blocked, and the rest on current boost efficiency for more workers. So my ally Baumanmarketing, or Stargazer, is playing as the Haka. Thank you to Notorious Thief, who is supporting me the mobilization rate tier, and Darth, Lucinus, and Peterness, and Shadow Archon, who are supporting me in the Pulse Cannon tier. And thank you to all my supporters on Patreon. Brian, let's hear the Mutation.
Lock and Load is the map where we have to capture 5 specific points on the map called locks. To capture a lock, both players need to have a unit standing on the lock simultaneously for 20 seconds, uncontested by the enemy, to turn it green. If the enemy stands on a lock uncontested for 10 seconds, it turns red and starts a timer bar that ticks as long as it remains uncontested, and fills faster the more uncontested locks he has. If the bar reaches full, we lose. Enemies get a 100 health shield upon first taking damage, and they revive upon death. Mineral shields with barrier spawn over our mineral patches every 2 minutes.
There it is. So, Baumanmarketing is in the call of us today. Baumanmarketing, how are you?
Okay, hello, I'm fine. I just don't have the camera today because I now didn't have time to get it on, but never mind.
Yeah, it's fine.
So, I'm going to...
What's your plan? Well,
my plan is just to roam around like the Haka always does.
Eat stuff twice. Double the life, double the food.
And of course, maybe I should have gone for devouring one, but like base barrier, so I like to have the Haka stronger, and of course pack leaders as soon as possible.
Yeah.
So I'm Primal Contender. I will
can't
go
really
for...
go wrong with Primal Contender.
Yeah.
We will,
except when you need to fight on the multiple sides, but in this map
use your units.
Really?
You have an ally. Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Chill out. You're fine.
Okay.
I'll just go for enemy. A lot of
enemies. Not Zerg.
Yeah, it's not Zerg. Cool.
Okay, let me.
That's good for us, isn't it?
Oh, it's Terran. Okay, I'm gonna just first get the Glavik, and then I'm gonna fight with the Haka.
Sure.
Gonna be late with Glavik, and just gonna.
Enemies bio. That's
this.
Good. A lot of units.
Okay,
there.
I moved the tank below. I don't know if this tank will actually go back up or it will not. Let's see.
I actually don't know either. That's a great moment in science history, or something.
Yeah. Okay. It didn't. It just stayed siege
just
a little bit lower.
It sticks around there like an idiot. Anyway, send this guy to the rocks.
Okay, eat the Marauder. Oh, that's the first life.
Okay, let's.
Oh, mineral shields. Mineral shields. Yeah, I have nothing against mineral shields. But, oh, okay, this thing. At least it's not gas. Gas shields would be worse. Okay, let me eat this tank the second time.
Something like that.
Ah. Can a bad jump over here? Never mind. Oh, let's get this dude.
Alright, help you out. Sending my Caldi Waldi over.
I might, if you want, maybe. I think I'm gonna make a worm later. Okay. Hey, where is. Ah, okay.
I think I would be able to.
Okay, let me jumpy here.
Jumpy.
I mean, you cannot stop barrier because it just dies, so You cannot one-shot them, so it's no matter that I jump to them. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Okay, managed to hit that one. Good.
We're fine, calm down.
Okay.
Add this thing over here. Oh, they're going by the back.
Okay.
Nice.
Yeah, yeah. Lately, there are a lot coming from the back.
Yeah, I noticed
a lot.
That. That's actually, I noticed that too. They do like coming in from the rear.
Oh, wait, they don't kill the... Well. Okay, first explosion. I mean, you can't kill the Raven anyways, so...
Yes.
I want Glaive here, or...?
Use it on one of these.
Okay, good.
On the closer guys.
Oh, wait, let's get the Kron. This guy should be here. Okay, let's get the.
Physical!
Glaivik.
They just set those guys on fire.
Yeah, okay, I'll leave you to finish these guys and then going to the other side.
Perfect. I'll just
send
my shells here.
I'll send this one zergling over there. So
speed, the detection, add some more things, add a pylon.
Oh, okay. Oh, nice.
What?
One bile stream killed tanks. To kill the tank, both lives, so it's
that's fantastic. Good. That's incredible. Great value.
Okay, where's that zergling? Oh, that's a lot of. Let's collect this. Okay, I'm gonna go here and eat the
thing. Eat the thing, you know.
Eat the thing. Oh, now with barrier, it's so long cooldown. Oh,
that's what
she
said.
Okay.
Send guys over there. Get this next thing.
Okay.
Add this.
Maybe I managed to eat this again. Yes. Okay, you're gonna defend the lock.
I'll defend the lock.
Right?
Yes.
I just wanna, if I can. Can I eat the... Oh, I wasn't able to get the first life out of the hybrid.
That's unfortunate.
Oh, let me send something. Is Zergling died or something?
Something like that.
Yeah, I have enough minerals actually, so...
The mineral shields spawn every 2 minutes.
Allied forces are under attack. Our foe has captured one of the locks. Reclaiming it is...
By the way, we might want to send a guy here, like one guy.
I did send the worker. Didn't I send the worker?
Probably died.
I sent it something.
Those
oh no,
like
actually, no, I actually didn't shift, so it buried in my base instead of getting here and
that's unfortunate.
And burying.
It's fine. Just send the next one. We're fine.
And bro, that okay.
I send my shell farm over. Have a little closer rally. That'll work. Might add carriers. Yeah. Nah, let's just add Robo. Robo's fun.
Our allies' base is under attack. Let's get and wanna waste Glaivik over here, but it's just a few units left.
Then these guys here.
I can't just gonna get the worm here.
What happened here? What happened where?
That's lock we didn't capture. No, your units, no mine units.
That's strange. Might have gotten seeker missile
maybe
or something.
Yeah. I think so.
Probably. Okay. That makes the most sense. Okay, shoot this down.
Oh.
That's annoying.
Good.
And this thing.
Three locks have been activated. If we secure the two that are left, we will have saved Ulnar.
6. Okay, I'll have murderers soon, so I'll just use Glavik for these guys because I don't have a lot. Mm-hmm. I don't have enough creeper hosts.
Mm-hmm.
And also use Glavik there. My enemies.
Inglorious battle.
I suppose you don't want bonus.
If you want to go for it, feel free to go for it. I'll just go for the last lock, you know? Go for the main objective.
I don't want to do 12,000 HP bonus with double life. It's not my
doesn't sound fun,
interest.
Right?
Yeah.
I bet there'll be a lot of guys who will do it anyway. Because the bonus! The bonus! The bonus! I want the bonus! I'm gonna die! Without the bonus!
Detection!
I'm pretty sure that's how they speak.
More
Manduders.
I'm actually not even looking at the fights anymore at this point. I'm just kinda throwing guys at
Murwar is doing the job, and your dudes too, and my creeper host, so...
Nice. That's incredible. Construct additional pylons. Oh wow, I need more pylons. Well, they're just about to finish, so not to worry.
You're just sending the dudes here when they even...
Yeah, just sending the dudes.
Not have to be.
I'm also sending my dudes. Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna get
my
the...
dudes are likewise on the way. Okay. We'll do the attack rate coming over here. Hey guys.
Yeah, that's it, GG, okay. We have activated another lock. That's GG.
GG. We have secured
the objective. No, it's actually not too.
It isn't.
I mean, 14 minutes. 14 minutes, okay.
I wasn't really in a hurry. I kind of tapered off my expectations after playing so many games of this on the solo queue. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that. Thank you for watching. If you have an idea for what else you can do, please leave that in the comment. Score screen-wise,
yeah,
it's 50-50. Huh, I wasn't expecting that. I was expecting you to get way more kills, to be honest.
Well, you have a...
Yeah, you did. You did get 10 more kills. There you go.
10 more kills, but then again, you were network administrator, so network administrator also like Kaldi.
No.
Kaldi does.
There's no way Phoenix gets more kills than Dahaka normally. Dahaka is really, really difficult to outkill. He's active pretty much at minute one. But
yeah, but then again, the Haka is pretty much not so effective. I mean, the Haka is a hero unit with the barrier and just die. So
No. There's no way Phoenix should get more kills than the Haka. Glevig alone just cleans the entire thing. Mervar too.
Yeah, yeah.
My goodness. Plus he also got Creeperos. Those are also good. I think if you got yourself Tyrannosaurus, that might have also been good. Considering it's a 14-minute game, you probably could have gotten yourself like 6 Tyrannosaurs or something like that. That would be really good.
Yeah, but they are the Kron unit. I mean, they're so. Oh, maybe.
You can totally do it.
But if it was longer game, I would certainly have more kills. But okay, that's it. So Anyways, see you guys. Thanks for watching.
Guys, watch Baumarketing's channel. I will link it down below. And I'll see you guys next
time.
Okay,
below, before you leave, I just want to ask you, how do you get the clickable link in the title of your video? I mean, when you, like, with who you're playing. Because when I get, like, a CTG Gaming, then it's not clickable, so...
Because I'm not CTG Gaming. I'm CTG minus games.
No, anyways, I just copy it and get it in the title, but I thought it would be clickable with the monkey sign, but
I don't know.
So I have to...
Maybe it needs a certain subscriber count or something. Anyway, see you next time.